Outrage over the destruction of 8 swan eggs has been the talk of Manlius, and neighbors want answers about how it happened and who did it. Today, Manlius company New Dimensions started printing up Save Our Swans hats and t-shirts. They'll be for sale in the Dazzle shop in the center of the village. The shirts and hats will be $15, with all of the money going to the reward for information in the case.
So since we print shirts right here on the premises and embroider, it was like a natural progression. Like, what else can we do? That was it. You know, get the word out, raise money at the same time.
The shirts were still hot off the presses, but they were in high demand from people who want those who broke the eggs to be held responsible. The initial shock may be wearing off, and now many Manlius neighbors want to direct their anger into ways to keep the swans safe.
But I think sometimes people take the swans for granted. They forget that they're there, and you know, this has reminded everybody that it's a local treasure, and we should all be out there supporting them.
The swans, Manny and Faye, have been too busy building a new nest to notice that they're the inspiration behind the latest fashion trend, and the attention isn't going away anytime soon.
And it's nice to see the community, you know, with all of the differences that we have day to day, all rally around one thing, and you know, what could be better than, you know, beautiful animals like swans.
The Dazzle store will keep selling the shirts and hats even if the reward is claimed, and the money will go to support the swans in other ways. Reporting from Manlius, I'm Alex Dunbar.